We inflict economic damage on those who profit from their misery.